Hello everyone, I'm back again today on the beach just to show you a bit of moves from the abs and the glutes, the quads and all kind of body parts that you need to show at the beach. So we're gonna start with the mountain climber. We're doing, we're gonna do three rounds of 5, 4, 6, 7, 8 exercises. So we're starting
with the mountain climber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So each two we count as one. This was the first exercise. Now, for equipment, we need the elastic band and the resistance band. This is the elastic band. We'll show you what kind of exercises we will be doing with the elastic band. So now, with the resistance band. We need to do squat with one leg raised. Go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna show you from this side so you'll be able to see more.
7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So another set of 20 reps. Guys, you should feel the glutes very tight after finishing this exercise.
For the third exercise,
as we said, it's gonna be a mixture of abs and glute workout. So for the abs, we're gonna do front ab, hips, foot, and then we go. The resistance band will make more pressure. Go for 30.
7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30.
That was the third exercise. Now we're going on the fourth, which is reverse hip extension. We will be doing two exercises in the same position, which is reverse hip extension and reverse opening legs and closing back to back. So I'm gonna show you from this side to be able to see the right move. We go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Guys, for advanced people, you can use ankle weight on your ankles. 10. We go for 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We go right like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9. We go for 5 more. 5. 4. 3. 2. And last one before we switch to
the other leg. I'm gonna show you from this side. And then we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. And then we go 1. 2. 3. 4. You can feel the burn on your right glute. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 5 more. 1. 2. 3. 4. And 5. Standing up again, we go for jumping squats for 15 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll show you from this side. That's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We go back for ab workout. We're gonna do the side V ups. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and we switch to the other side. Try not to rest between the sets. Take a position, that would be your rest time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we go for the last exercise of this first round, which is we're gonna do two jump in front and then running backward. We do 1, 2, and then we go backward. 1, 2, backward. 2, 3, 4. Seven, one more time, and that was the first round, and we rest for 1 minute before heading to the second round. Guys, training is much more tiring because the surface is very wet. Sometimes it's harder than on track or gym. We have around 20 seconds left. before we start again with our mountain climber. Fix the sand, so I'm gonna stay in the same position. Okay, we're ready. In 5 seconds, let's go.
20 reps, each two counted as one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Sorry
for the sand being slippy. Resistance band again.
For the leg raise with the squat.
One. Two. Three. Four. We're doing 10 each side. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20 in total. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Going for the third exercise, which is resistance elastic band with ab tuck.
That will be my break. We'll be trying to cheat. And do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Last 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30.
Now we go for the jumping squat. I'm gonna be showing you facing and looking that side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Five more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop. That was a total of 15. Now we're doing the reverse hip extension with opening the leg. Total of 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we're open. 1. Close up, remember. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We switch. Other glute. And we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
8, 9, 10, and we open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
For the advanced and intermediate, I would like to add one more exercise before going for the last, which is one leg deadlift with raised up. Here we go. Going from the jump and running backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. Three more. 6, 2 more. 7, 1 more. 10 seconds more and then go for the last round. Plus, if you're running and doing the exercises with shoes in the sand, it's not a problem. Ready, let's go.
20 reps again, each two counted as 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Resistance. Then. One, two, I'm coming. counting each two as one. So in total would be 10.
3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
How's that remember?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
My second set for intermediate, we forgot the V-ups, we were the side V-ups. So we go for the jumping, squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now we go
for the reverse hip extension. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then we open. 1, 15 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Toes up, remember. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, and touch. We switch. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4.
Now we go for the side the ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now, we're gonna do the one leg deadlift. Finishing the last set with the jumping, forward, and running backwards again. One. Two. Three. Workout, get ready for more, and get ready for a new you and new sexy.